paste a video.
Who's Wiggly Principal?
That's Will.
So, I mean, I'm immense luck. The opposite of what we're having right now.
No! Why RAR XD? Oh, I just farted and laughed at the same time.
Ew!
Alright.
That's what you look like. See that thumbnail? That's you, Kitty.
Okay.
I just farted and laughed at the same time.
Aladdin, the adventure of all time. We should all see the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Supposed to be like an advanced watch together.
It's not even planned.
It's playing.
Whoops. Oh, now it is. Scenic and character design.
Yep, we're on that.
Alright.
Yes!
We are on point, Gorls.
Goral.
Most fairy tales begin
with
the
shit out of here.
Magic words. Once upon
Who
a
the
time,
fuck are you?
The story you're about to hear happened more than once.
Jesus, his fucking eyes are looking in different directions.
In fact,
look at the monkeys. He's a chameleon.
Still
oh,
happening over and over again.
You know. The scenario he's describing is actually horrifying.
It's a paradox machine.
Is about time itself. And time.
This is no Doctor Who.
Did you imagine the same story happening over and over and over again infinitely?
Sorry, didn't I mention it?
Oh god, we're going to Langoliath
territory.
Happy
Death Day.
War never changes.
This looks like a really shitty computerized animation.
I animated this. Give me a break.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
It's all me. I bought a CDI and animated it. I based this one off you.
This is Paige. Look at her. She's adorable with huge glasses. And Ariel's singing voice.
Oh, look at that walking. Yeah. Quality.
Wow,
that kid will wind up in the psych ward.
Hi, Groucho Marx.
The kid looked like the Blank for Dummies books.
Why do you have to sing this?
It's a musical.
Wait, are you trying to say every moment is sung?
No, well, not almost everything. It's just got a lot
I'm
of songs.
Sliding
too.
Across the concrete, because walking is hard.
Jodie Benson, you are too good for this movie.
That's me.
It's like she's trying to eat crackers instead of talking. They're all eating crackers!
Oh my god, this is chaos. Oh my!
What the fuck?
This is terrifying. Make this the Halloween edition.
Elvira, Mistress of the Dark, bringing you the best of the worst. Or is it the worst of the best?
This is really terrifying.
I mean, I get paid for watching this garbage, but what's your excuse?
Where'd you come from?
He decides to pass by three meth houses just to sing about how a fucking girl has huge ass glasses.
So many copyrighted characters.
Is that Bill Clinton?
That's Bill Clinton. It's actually him.
I'm blind, but I know how big of a nerd Paige is!
That one frame.
Oh shit, it's Chucky!
I'm gonna marry your baby. I'm gonna murder your babysitter.
I sound like an inherent incel, but apparently I'm the popular kid.
He looks like that dude from Back at the Barn.
M'lady!
M'lady!
Did she just put a book back together?
Trying
yeah.
to.
What the fuck is that?
My lover.
That was supposed to be Aladdin.
Don't you understand? We're in 2019. I can sue you for the destruction of my property.
I get dressed in the morning. I'm triggered. I take a shower. I'm triggered. I get in the car. I'm triggered.
go for a walk, I'm triggered. I leave my house, I'm triggered. I sit in my room all day, I'm triggered. I just can't get away from it.
Yeah, sure you can, you floating ass bitch. Sliding around all over the place.
Hi, Kitty Hyper here. I'm editing this bullshit, and this is what I'm gonna do for you. Since I love and care all about you that are suffering, watching in agony, I am going to cut this down in half. Basically, this bitch gets bullied so much to the point where she is crippling depressed, and she hides in a library with a creepy old man. Alright, on to the next segment, please. Thank you. Meme review.
To rescue the princess from the clutches of an evil sorcerer.
Finally!
By saving the princess, Aladdin discovered the
and here comes Scheherazade or Scheherazade or what fucking ever.
She looks like a fucking hybrid between goddamn the witch
Rita from- Repulsa, dude.
Rita Repulsa and fucking Queen Beryl from goddamn, you know, Sailor Moon. Where was
I? I can see that now.
Yeah, put up a picture
that's
of Rita Repulsa.
That's just the snake from the Disney Robin Hood.
And who the hell is this dude?
That's probably good.
Oh, my smokers go off. I can't feel a thing.
Where are you gasping?
And again, another fucking huge dick.
The PP castle.
I must be free.
Living happily ever after?
Don't you understand?
I call it.
The Hindus believe in the PP quite often.
You'll never get away with this, Scheherazade.
Oh, but
they will never find you in the PP tower.
Creepy animation!
Finally, I can defeat the Power Rangers with this cheat!
Finally, I can finally defeat the human Power Rangers!
Who is this fat guy? We have no context!
King, it's just really worried.
I will have the power! And now all of you will listen to me! And now he's my sex slave!
I want some of that sorcerer's pussy!
Oh, you're just a ripoff of Jasmine! Look at that hair! Fairy
tale. Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Hey, fine. At least fucking Jasmine knows where to stand up for herself.
I don't want the name Scheherazade to go down in
the background.
Oh, Scheherazade. Is this the way she speaks?
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Real tea, though, Scheherazade does have some nice titties.
Boobies!
Yeah, but have the time or clothes fucking change.
After this, I'm gonna have to look up and see if there's porn of Scheherazade.
Oh my god, no.
When?
It's
the future!
Too late, the guy has been cast!
I knew that. Could I, like, call in on Midnight Mayhem as Scheherazade if I can feel your crown voice?
Hello, I am Scheherazade! I want to have some-
It's a loading screen.
Finally, can't wait to play this game. It's all cutscenes.
This is my favorite.
No, you don't understand.
CDI
there are 12
game
more loading screens after this one.
Page, the light is flickering. They're about to shut off the phone bill again. I can't.
Harold, I thought you paid for that.
What the fuck?
So Scheherazade has sent the lamp to the future.
She is using Windows dial-up.
So this is a game, right? Do we actually get to see any of the gameplay, or is this just strictly the cutscenes?
Yeah, it's one of those games by Telltale where it's basically a movie and you just hit buttons once in a while.
Not really.
Quick time events, that's
it. Is this a serious movie that the player tried to push out?
Gonzo, put up a quick time event right now.
So turbo gay.
Slurp.
Quick! Quick! You gotta tap hard!
Oh!
Oh
God,
fuck,
what the
I missed.
See, you didn't hit left! Damn it! Order of business.
All the peasants tried revolting again.
Oh, you know, they just tried to have a fucking revolution!
Slavery, the usual.
Slavery!
Because you're a fucking shit queen! To calm
them down. Oh, you know, they don't like being slaves, the usual.
You know what I realize? She looks like a hybrid between not only Queen Beryl and fucking Rita Repulsa, but she's like Moira from Overwatch.
Brilliant.
It's so- I can't unsee that.
You don't understand! Slavery will be a productive economic model! I'm sure we'll be doing this hundreds of years from now!
That face.
Let's execute Aladdin and Jasmine!
I'm depressed and I'm in the 90s.
Well, it's so hard to be a 90s kid.
Now I can wish it back.
I can just wish for all the bullies to magically disappear.
She wishes to be a plantation owner and all the bullies are her slaves.
I love Tex Avery. Bring back slaves.
It's Aladdin. Hello, yeah. I'm calling you from old version of Skype.
Yes, we have a more than just trouble. In an ambush memory.
Oh my god.
Look at that shit.
This is for having a revolution for not wanting to be slaves! Oh. Damn it! Now who am I supposed to make an example of? My oppressive rule must go unopposed!
Ow. Oh, that's all where the animation went. No, I'm not alright. I landed on my
head. Hey! Isn't that great? I landed on my head.
He landed on his head.
I had brain damage. Don't you get
it? I still. Me Aladdin.
Is that the actual voice of Aladdin? There,
like, no. Supposedly.
Can't be.
Supposedly, apparently. You're a book.
Get that fedora off. Dinner.
M'lady. You don't understand, Paige. You are a book. See this? This is your destiny.
Why is the animation so awkward? like there's all fluid motion in
just
there.
Falls downward.
Ow, ow, yeah, ow, fuck, fuck, fucking cock, fuck, fuck, fuck.
I like how the snake is both a lispy nerd and a snake at the same time.
Hi, this is my...
Oh yeah, you know, they just had a revolution because they don't want to be slaves anymore.
Bomb squad. They'll never do it in time.
The code, figure out the code.
What? Guess I gotta defuse the bomb.
It won't be easy. Replace this third, this fourth, this second, this first.
Oh shit!
Yes, in the past and the present running linear to each other.
What'll it be, huh?
A handsome prince?
A castle in the clouds? How about a unicorn? I'm
thinking. I want a fucking unicorn, and I want a handsome prince.
Hey, the name's McCree. Just a matter of time. Watch and learn.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Come on down. Just what the doctor ordered. This one's mine.
You just had to put McCree Porn in there.
Now we're
gonna get taken down by YouTube. We're gonna get our YouTube shut down. Our channel taken away. I can't believe you.
Why don't you
wish that the entire world were enslaved to an army of book people. I
should know. Oh, right. We could do that. Just pull that specific brown book.
I wish they could talk. I wish the book of Jeffrey Dahmer could speak to me.
Oh, shit. She wished the books could talk.
And they're gonna have another fucking magic.
Not far off.
The day of reckoning is upon us.
A few.
But you're just a book.
My name is Worth.
That's racist, my dear!
I am a history book.
Worth, I'm a history book.
But there's no fire. It's just a little smoke.
My dear boy, logic would dictate that where there is smoke, there is fire.
But it could also dictate that where there is smoke, somebody maybe dropped a smoke bomb.
I want their crack. Oh.
It's the future, it's his vape.
Stay out
of here. I thought he was sitting.
What? I mean, shoot!
I'm gonna climb your beanstalk!
Oh, would you guys keep it down? I'm trying to sleep.
Shut up, Beauty.
It's Kitty Hyper.
Hey, that's
famous
not
YouTuber.
Me.
Rumpelstiltskin. It's Gonzo.
Oh, God.
Is it Miss Frizzle?
Hey, you know
I straight
me?
Up humped Dumpty.
Dumpty.
I'm humped Dumpty. Hellfire!
Hey, yo, I'm gonna show you what I got. I'm gonna sit on that wall and have a great big fall if you know what I'm talking about.
He's watching the bullshit fly.
Look at him.
YouTubers and drama channels. That's literally a meme.
Goddamn.
What the fuck?
What the heck?
So they're all competing to be the best fairy tale. I could see the spin-off now. Hunger Games, the fairy tale rivalry.
It's like Shrek, but less animation effort.
Less gay.
More gay. Those two.
But that's gonna be porn. Remember!
Us
the
too!
The person who wins in the end is the person who has the most porn drawn about them. I think Humpty has the most porn.
Why would Humpty Dumpty have porn?
Everybody wants to fuck eggs, Kitty.
I want to die.
Dude,
not me.
In the poem itself, Humpty Dumpty wasn't specified to be an egg. He could
right.
be anybody.
Okay, so for all we know, it's a kid.
Oh, he probably died.
Portrayed him as a story literally involves you
because
dying.
He showed a human being fucking splattered.
You know, Sharpwing, you're implying that you want to fuck whatever Humpty Dumpty ever could be, but having a necrophilia fetish. I hope you know this.
He wants to fuck an egg.
He loves
every
a fucking
hole
neck.
Is a goal.
There's no hole. It's an egg.
Exactly.
Then
it's
there's no goal.
The bounds.
There's no goal.
It's benign.
You cannot fuck an egg. About 90% of his animation is sitting. Goosebumps
well,
is over to the right.
In a really horrible way.
I want to find my Japanese manga. They all look at me so angry.
Why read American books?
Who wants to read your boring old things that caused us to commit horrible atrocities? Don't you know that the real way is to be ignorant to all the facts so we may repeat these atrocities?
Be our guest, be our guest.
Me too, I was about to say that too. It gave me those vibes.
I don't care what these idiots are singing about.
That feels empty as hell.
It does.
I love how Aladdin was just sitting there.
The only thing that's interesting
saying half
is
his
that
animation is just sitting.
Sounds like Rocky Balboa.
here's a snake man.
Not yet, I'm not.
What is how I guzzle cock.
Her on, bitch. Her boobs just went from humongous to like tiny.
Damn!
Aladdin.
Animation consistency.
You're leaving?
I have a kingdom to
bye, bitch.
From what?
Scheherazade.
Shahara who?
Well, then who's playing first?
Yes.
I mean the fellow's name on first base.
Who?
The fellow playing first base for St. Louis.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who is on first?
Well, what are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. Who is on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The first base.
Who is on first?
Have you got a first baseman on first?
Certainly.
Then who's playing first?
Absolutely.
You read about it last night, you shit!
Scheherazade, Scheherazade, it's Beetlejuice.
I can't read.
It's showtime.
Yo, she can't read.
That's why
why
she
do you
herself
love
by
books then? Because I like paper.
Put some pants
they
on, you're
smell
in front
good.
Of the kids!
I will expose them!
So oh,
good!
Humpty Dumpty, you gotta give her the eye of the tiger! No, I can't! It's not working, guys!
I can smell her from here.
I can smell you.
Adrian!
I'm not hey, feeling so good, that's... Scoob.
Like Zoinks, the vortex. Why are you trying to grab it with a cane? Just reach with your hands, you fucking idiot!
I can't fucking find a wiki page on
yeah,
this.
Yeah, just fucking beam her with the... Okay, break the hourglass. That's a possibility too.
You stop the storm, Aladdin, but you'll never stop me.
Actually, I kind of still have the stick. Yes. I could just beam you with it.
Yeah, but it would be too short of a movie.
Yeah, just beat her ass and take the lamp. That'd be the true ending.
Like, honestly, you could have taken that, like, cane and beat the shit out of her.
And just, like, beamed her with it over and over again. Ah! Ah! Stop!
Scheherazade has it.
I mean, she has half of it.
Okay.
Of time.
Now you can go home.
First, I have to find
so what happens if you break time in half?
But you don't know where
you're stuck.
The lamp could be any place in history.
You're in limbo.
I could tell you where it is.
You could?
See, now I'm interesting, you cocksuckers!
Why should I
call me interesting? Do it!
For years, unopened, unread, collecting dust. Do you know that I'm allergic to dust?
How can we do like a read? Dust, you fucking idiot!
I just want to dub over this.
Yeah, I want to redub this and make it better.
Probably doesn't even have all pages.
I beg your pardon. My text is complete and unabridged.
I would actually give him like an old grandpa voice instead of this snooty voice.
Unabridged for now, old man.
Wordsworth couldn't possibly know who has the magic lamp.
Why do you sound like Tommy from goddamn Rugrats?
You bitch, I'm a history book! I know it all!
Never heard of him.
Of course you have. He was the fattest king in history.
Did you know peanut butter was invented by a black man? I bet you didn't!
Get fucked, loser.
We
don't want to be late
for dinner. We tricked history!
Oh, I get you scared.
Wow, take this thing. I don't know what it is. But
reading about it's an egg with sand in it that's made out of glass.
Actually, it looks like a seed. Or a drop of
the
water.
The glass sunflower seed.
I'm going to plant the sand.
I will show you a world. Shiny, shimmery, badly animated.
Just like put like the whole Doctor Who theme.
Brought us into existence, now you're leaving. Goodbye.
Yeah, we're just gonna like sit here in the library. If anybody comes by, hopefully we don't get dissected. Did you, Wordsworth? I'm a talking history boy.
And so they got swatted and died instantly.
They were disintegrated in the time.
Oh, this is my new favorite part of the game. I didn't know there was a baking creative area.
It's just an arm that showed up in a random time period. what is that?
Holy shit!
They're just dismembered and their body parts are scattered throughout the time stream.
I could have you arrested for shoplifting.
The colors change.
I just couldn't put you down.
I'm in history book. I knew you were going to shoplift.
Oh dear, my cake! My beautiful cake!
My fucking cake!
It looks...
chocolate. Not bad.
I thought it was shit!
Horrible! You're ruined King Henry's birthday.
You ruined my cow patty!
Exit. Whose wife?
Yes. After all, the man earns it.
Who does?
Absolutely.
Well, all I'm trying to find out is what's the guy's name on first base?
Oh, no, no. What is on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Well, don't change the players.
I'm not changing nobody.
Take it easy.
What's the guy's name on first base?
What's the guy's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. We're not talking about him.
I'm gonna have to give the king a pile of shit, or it's my head it is.
I guess we'll have to do.
Take the destroyed cake and kill these fuckers.
The fuck?
Okay. Just to set you up.
Your madness, your hugeness, your wideness, your obeseness.
Let's make fun of fat people.
Up our way, 2, 4, 6, 8, go get fun.
1, 2, 3, 4, you're gonna fall through the floor!
Virgie Tovar would hate this.
I want to apparently do a tour call!
Apparently they take two derogatory insults.
Are we seeing the extended family of Mecky and Amber?
Thanks. I'm going to bitch on her you now, right now.
I'm gonna go on an old count called Des B and Damon White.
God. We have an idea for a television channel called Oxygen. It will promote obesity and cholesterol issues.
I've never seen such fancy robes. What kingdom are
you? Or like lack of oxygen.
Allow me to present Princess Paige of...
Live out loud for as long as you're alive because we're promoting your death and treating it like it's positivity.
Yes! Lie, history book! Fucking lie! Well, I used the restroom just to expel the shit I already took in from this fucking movie.
Joke's on them. I actually do have recipes for historically famous foods, but only historically famous.
Good luck.
Your fatness. Again, I say, in this day and age, they took derogatory insults towards fat people as compliments. Do you eat them?
Yes.
is, and you should.
I love how they just chuck the like green and they just wiggle it. It reminds me of those high quality, like, it's a high quality version of those Amberlynn Reed cartoons.
There's an hour left for this.
Why do they have
Kitty, look,
lions.
Turkey! Turkey! You said turkey, there's turkey!
I told you, I'm psychic!
Oh my god. It's just a fucking turkey!
Wow, that's what a hyper-sensational Kitty Hyper said.
Oh my god. yeah, I'm YouTube sensation.
Damn, her sub count's going down.
Oh, I said cringe, I'm gonna lose subscribers.
Why? Oh my god, Aladdin.
Turkey! What a subscriber!
Aladdin actually
Ricky,
can't read.
The fat people are like a high definition version of that Amberlynn Reed animation that we've watched. Hey guys, put the walking music. Hey guys,
guys
Amberlynn Reed.
Reed.
Hey guys, it's Amberlynn Reed. I lost 89 lbs. Hey guys, it's still me, Becky Webster IP.
It's like Abraham Lincoln.
Four star and fuck it, I'm out of here.
Okay, here's the thing. They went back in history and found out that a lot of history's greatest were not what they were. And guess what they do? They're gonna try to fuck everything up just to fit their fucking convenience and how they knew of history.
I can't even go outside without blowing away. Children, tie a string round my neck and use me as a kite. Do you know how embarrassing it is to get stuck in a tree?
No, but please do go on about your, sadist tree-hanging fetish. We all just were dying to know. Thanks, movie.
That's for His Majesty.
What's that? Oh, oh, now I couldn't possibly...
Are you a vegan?
Come on.
No, oh, King Henry just doesn't like to eat like the rest of the family. Doesn't. And they're just gonna fucking... They're gonna try to force him to eat it and make him fat. Just to, for sake of convenience.
Oh god.
Oh.
Really?
Yep.
That's how it happens. Something strange. What, did the sorceress go and fuck up history or something?
No, these fuckers do! These kids fuck up history!
So apparently King Henry wasn't actually fat.
They made him that way!
I feel like we're watching a really hyper-intense mukbang.
Mukbang with the voice of Jim Cummings in here, too. I can't remember which one it was.
Mukbang, girl! We're gonna do a situation of a mukbang.
To be fair, though, it's kind of justified, because in this situation, if they didn't make him fat, they'd be fed to the lions.
Me hungry!
Mukbang, do a fucking shrimp mukbang, girl.
He dies of a heart attack.
Do the spicy ramen challenge. Or spicy noodle challenge, I think that's what it's called.
Spicy ramen challenge?
The spicy noodle challenge that's been going on YouTube.
Yeah, or something like that.
And the cheese that's kind of smelly. Oh, such a good song.
Fat?
Your Highness.
A fat fuck.
A fat.
I put on pants when I should have been earlier in the film.
Right away, honey bunch.
Why do you sound like fucking Droopy?
It sounds like Smeasley from Hook or whatever.
Oh, they say. Home is a castle. Oh yeah.
I like how her titties are suddenly big again.
Don't have a hissy fit. They're inflatable, darling. Oh,
they are inflatable titties. I need to keep my boobies always on the toes.
Always on duty.
What?
My gravy.
My gravy.
Don't hog it.
Mine.
I can use some help, Paige.
What do you want me to do?
Stop being a little bitch there, Paige.
Adam. I hope he doesn't mean that literally.
Sorry, Wordsworth.
Yes, he does. Well, I have a concussion now, and I've fallen on wood and splintered my ass.
Run, Aladdin, run!
Yeah, that is the voice of Tommy Pickles.
Nobody cares past me. Stop being a little idiot and fucking obsessing over this. Please, kitty, do us all a favor and kill yourself. Love your inner self. Thank you.
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Come on, Wordsworth. Where do you think
you're Why don't they just
going?
Wish to go back home?
All you can eat dessert bar.
Adventure.
Because it'd be too quick of a movie. Remember, we have a terrible director at our hands who wanted this fucking animated movie in his belt. This is his second attempt at an animated feature.
Like, what was first?
Down and Dirty Duck.
Oh god.
When was this movie came? When did this one come out?
I wish it didn't.
1990. No, wait, 2000.
Destroyed his cake again.
Help. Aladdin?
Nice. Oh, and they fell in the lion's den anyways.
Wordsworth, find the lamp.
So here's Squish.
Why does King Henry have lions?
Because King.
Magic lamp. I wish.
Yeah, I remember the last time a king had a moat with lions in it.
Just, what exactly did you wish for?
Dandelions.
Help me out of here.
Oh, can I hold the lamp for you, princess?
Thank you, baker.
Yeah, it was the... Okay, so the person who played Tommy Pickles in the Rugrats...
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh, Jesus. She played in this. And she was the page bitch.
Take me far from the scene of this crime!
Lower the drawbridge.
I'm going to sit on them!
Let's get out of here!
Historically speaking, heroes do not run away.
In fairy tales, Wordsworth, we call it...
Wait, why did he need to lower the drawbridge to shoot arrows at them?
So that way his his army will chase him?
Wherever Scheherazade hid the magic lamp.
In that case...
They took my gravy!
I'm not going there.
He's doing all this over.
You know your carriage is on fire, right? I mean, I'm just saying.
Suspense. You don't understand. I get seasick.
Seasick? Who has the lamp this time? A pirate?
Blackbeard, to be exact.
The lamp's in his treasure chest.
Edward Thatch was a real
You
person.
Know your thingy is on fire, right?
Magic sand.
Your thingy?
It's time to flee.
I couldn't think of the word.
Deep blue sea.
I think you're right.
It's a thingy.
Their carriage was on fire. Why were they riding it?
Their dick's on fire. There you go.
Their thingy.
A thingy. I couldn't think
we're
of the
totally
word. I had a very, very walking day.
A thingy.
I'm
we're totally
stop
not
it.
Going to civilize how we were actually ex-British Navy and we have a republic established in the Caribbean. The spirits say your thingy is on fire.
The spirits say that your thingy is on fire.
Oh,
who
God.
Is fuck?
That better not be Blackbeard.
That is Blackbeard.
Why is he Blondebeard?
Just to turn him
they're
to
gonna
a
help
fucking
him die
actual big. Blackbeard fucking evil
Yeah, they're gonna
guy.
Help him dye his beard.
Because, why not?
He looks like a hybrid between Thor and fucking Green Arrow.
And just as flamboyant.
I'm hipster beard.
I'm hipster the pirate.
They were in the chest. My god, the sands of time are dangerous. If they're not careful, they could wind up in like freaking Normandy. I'm Whitebeard.
No.
And what color is it?
Blonde.
Now do you know who I am?
Don't tell me your name is Blondebeard.
Aye, that it be.
His grandma.
That it be.
But his hair is beautiful.
What a fucking
Garny
name.
Split ends.
Well, thanks for noticing. I do use a seaweed and salt water conditioner.
L'Oreal's most advanced hair care.
Because you are totally worth it.
Why did you all of a sudden go sound like fucking Ringo?
Oh, prop man!
Yes, Paul. Not you, Ringo, the prop man.
Ain't you heard? I'm taking his place today. All right, then.
Sounds like
we're at the Beatles, don't you know?
Thanks for reminding me. Would you mind?
Would we mind what?
Walking the plank. It would really impress the boys.
Strike the pose.
See? Blackbeard was Blondbeard, and he was nice! Why did he decide to fuck it up and make him an evil, crazy-ass pirate?
I am straight. Don't you forget it.
Lift that barge! Don't that...
So wait, that means the history book is false, though.
We're playing cards. Seven.
Or it was already written, and they just came back to a point of history where they just came in time just to fuck him up.
Eye patches and peg legs, but all I have is a gorgeous blonde beard.
Unless Shirazad did this.
No.
Timbers, what's this?
Hey, could I see that?
Oh, you can have it. As far as I'm concerned, it's worthless.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
Yeah. Who has a pirate flag like that?
Long John Silver. Now he's a pirate.
Oh, Long John Silver! Because we're gonna fucking...
Isn't he a myth, though?
Now we're in Treasure Island!
Yes, Long John Silver is a myth.
You need to go and get your teeth checked.
Why is a storybook character in history?
What did I do with that?
Did they combine storybooks and history?
You don't have to surrender. Not as long as I have this.
Oh, thanks for reminding me. I'll be needing that back.
You can't give the lamp to Long John Silver.
Well, it's the only treasure I got.
Why don't you fight back?
Because. He's
Whoops.
John Silver and I'm...
I'm Blondie McPussy.
You let him. Believe me, I should know. There are these bullies back home who do the same thing to me.
And I have a screwdriver, and I'll leave it in my diaper, and I'm actually telling me fucking pickles.
Fucking Christ me, would you goddamn shut the fuck up? Just shut the fuck up! And that's my phone. He's so gay, it hurts. Is it just me?
You're the homos! Every last one of you!
I wish I was. Watch him say that.
I wish I were, lass. I wish I were.
And then he fucks everything up.
And
they're probably
and then he becomes
the
most fearsome
back.
Pirate in the Seven Seas.
Something's different.
Oh god.
Something strange. I feel as if I've undergone a change.
Oh no.
And a bomb and a bullet change.
Talk about a makeover.
Me away, you weakland lovers. Buried treasure I must seek. I will pilfer, I will plunder, then I'll hang you.
His beard is sentient.
I want to die.
No one will be spared now that I know what I'm
supposed to. See? These kids are fucking up history just to be convenient shits.
Oh, hello, thank you.
I'm the number one. I want to die, and I'm welcome home too.
No, I'm doing a reaction with Gonzo and the gang. Don't you pat my head. No, I'm not streaming. You can take your pants off. I welcome you to take off your pants.
Tell me your s'mores.
What about me? I deserve love too.
Yes, I bet you $5.
I fed them and I love them.
And you pet them.
No.
This would be so sentient.
Wait until 43 minutes in to do this.
What about me?
The cannon up.
What
no, I welcome
me?
It. It's more entertaining than the
love?
Movie.
I thought you loved me. I thought I was a part of this relationship. Don't tell me I've been replaced. I didn't ask to be replaced.
Fucking whitewashing all this shit now.
I didn't ask to be replaced. No, leave the baggie alone. It didn't do anything to you.
I think he just.
No, stop harassing the guinea pig. Stop it! She doesn't she doesn't want to be held! Look at her! No, stop it! They're
You're hurting her!
Hey, this is gonna be a whole chunk that's probably taken out and probably will be full of jokes.
When you learn, I always win and catch the piggies.
Why won't you give me a hug and a kiss? I thought you loved me.
Hug? Get going,
Missy. I said me, not a guinea pig! You kind of hired I can handle. I am getting replaced!
Finally.
The Young and the Restless will continue.
I love my man with bones.
Knife, idiot.
Oh, I love my man with bones.
You
know
something, Black Mirror? There you go. Have fun with the pig. Shave. I'm giving you a shiver.
You're gonna make it up to my titties.
He's got a sentient beard.
Here.
Oh, no, you're fine.
He shaved me.
You've done to me, beautiful Black Beard.
If it makes you feel any better, you are just as ugly without it.
Why is his beard blue?
Inconsistent coloring! Well, this void's the warranty.
Okay, so apparently the sands of time can do that.
Ahora muestra una fuerza maligna que baja por la ciudad de Halloween.
How long until you revealed that she could control reality with that hourglass?
Little do they know that I do. And when they find out, I will be queen. Until then, I watch HBO. I, Shahrazad, have to keep up on my soap operas. What else do you think when I'm doing when I'm not being evil? I am watching Snooki.
Monster. Gonzo, can I have $1,000,000?
Oh, God.
It's Monty Python's Splice!
I was just thinking of that.
Welcome to Jonah and the Ark.
I believe. Why did that mermaid look like she creamed in her fucking gills?
That was a statue on a boat.
Oh! Why does he sound like a fucking girl?
This monster's stomach has no inherent logic.
Oh. Is that a nose? Ew.
Oh, it was a blowhole.
Suck my blowhole.
Suck my blowhole, suckers.
What the hell are they even in?
A Kraken?
Pudding. Oh, I'm in the weird yellow stuff. What the hell is that?
Banana pudding. Bye.
Your Highness. Back so soon?
Time flies when you control it. I missed you.
Yeah, I just want to point out she was able to cause a storm. With the hourglass just by shaking it.
And it's supposed to be a time-based thing, not reality.
So it's Thanos.
Yeah, so she's got like...
the Thanos glove.
An hourglass infinity gauntlet combination.
Dude, photoshopped her fucking like hand with the infinity gauntlet, it'd be great.
Right there.
Perfect. Why do you have to be so mean?
Because I'm evil.
It's...
are we we're gonna have a music number. Fucking hell.
Whoa.
Oh, she has come. We came Rita Repulsa.
Dominated. Oh my god, she really is Rita Repulsa.
She's Rita Repulsa mixed with Queen Beryl and fuck.
What the fuck? Is my kind of
fun. Did she just sit on that guy? I break him down. I make him slave while I'm out on the town. And when they see me coming, I yell, work hard, you bum! Cause being mean is my kind of fun. Being mean is my royal duty.
She looks like... her costume looks like, something from Princess Starlet and the Jewel Riders.
She's a Rita Repulsa big booby dominatrix combination.
You like those dominant women, don't you, Sharpwing?
No comment.
I've penciled in my skit
this meanness thing is really fun. I've
got an idea. You know what's
being mean for the sake of fun?
You know what's really funny? It sounds like the voice actress had a really fun time playing this character. She put way too much effort into it.
She probably did.
You know what's funny? Playing evil characters are a lot of fun. I hate to say that. I would love to get more evil
roles. They probably saw this and thought, oh, it's just the test footage. They'll finish it later.
This is the footage.
Yeah, this is the final footage.
Giggle. About to have a stroke. I'd give the place up to a wrecking crew.
But evil characters are fun to play, I can vouch.
She makes them rebuild buildings just so she can destroy them again.
Look, those are her Tinker Toys, okay? Come on, those are her Legos. What's a couple
oh,
of
yeah,
buildings
you choked that snake, you sexy bitch!
She looks like a Captain Planet villain.
About it, really.
The what were they called? The
Planeteers.
No, not the
Planeteers.
They were called something like so
far, the Nuclonians. King Henry and Blackbeard. They're nuclear.
Nuclear. Noblest,
most generous queen. You're so dumb.
I'm not fucking dumb. I have fucking telling fairy tales, huh? No, because I was talking about the dirt, like you're quoting fucking what was it? The nostalgia critic when he was like, what took that damn turkey so long? This is what I was trying to quote, but you cut me off thinking I was being a retard talking about food. The reason
you
have so much to
read is because you know, without the context, it really did do you in.
Because this turkey was taken so long, the
it still sounds stupid. School is an adventure. Turkey. Turkey. Monkey.
Speaking of which, you might watch oh my the God. Skim page. You know, we're making our own jokes and it's making the movie actually more entertaining.
It's gonna be a bit of a hassle trying to edit around you guys. Like, holy shit.
Hi, Kitty Hyper here. I'm editing this bullshit.
Please don't add in the portion where she fucked her own brother.
I'm pretty sure that wouldn't be in a kid's film. Sure, if you like goddesses.
I'm feeling that this, pagey bitch is getting a boner for Aladdin. Let me just, like, row my boat. Ew!
So it has, like, teeth inside of its stomach. What kind of creature was that?
Leviathan.
As I see it, we have two ways down.
I'm afraid of heights. Pick one, quick.
Oh, the
it's okay, we're gonna Sonic the Hedgehog this. Is the other way
faster? Much.
Up and down and all around.
Oh, fuck.
Up
He's
and
like,
down
oh
and
shit,
all
I didn't
around.
Need to see your crotch.
Play the Jackass music.
Fair with Prince Raji. If I wasn't, may the gods drop the sky on my head.
And for the sake of convenience,
it's not the sky, but
I said the sky, not a boat.
Well, it killed him, so fuck it.
What should we do with these vagabonds?
Let's drown them in the Nile.
Well, we always do that. How about we bury them.
We always do that.
This reminds me of a shittier version of, have you ever seen The Magic Treehouse?
No, I've seen The Prince of Egypt, and this is like...
No, The Magic Treehouse is a book series where they had a little treehouse and it brought them in different books.
I don't know if you heard them, but apparently they always drown people in the Nile.
Oh, I heard them.
They just like, hey, John.
I'm a fighter, man.
Whoops. I couldn't have said it. Better. It was good seeing you.
What Aladdin means is it was an accident.
Well, accident or not, you must be punished. Sacrifice the girl and the book to the Sphinx.
The girl and the book?
What about the boy? This whole thing was his fault anyway.
The cute one has a choice. He could spend the rest of his life in
prison. If you can't tell, Cleopatra was fat.
Or be my husband.
When's the wedding?
Aladdin.
Hey, either way, it's the old ball and chain, huh?
Take them to the...
God damn it.
That was a good comment.
Who summons the lion god?
The Sphinx isn't a lion god. There is a lion goddess, however, in mythology of the Egyptians. I think it's called Semeket, or it's a woman's body with a lion's head.
There's a lot of lore in this.
You are nowhere, trapped in the blackness of eternity.
And who may I?
And they're fucking dead. Well, except Wordsworth, he wasn't even alive to start with.
But now I am one of the lost souls. Soon. You will be like the rest of us.
Never be like you. Aladdin will rescue us.
Provided he's not on his honeymoon with Cleopatra.
What does he see in her?
You're kidding, right?
I'll be out in two shakes of a camel's tail.
I can't wait to meet you. You're the most beautiful girl I have ever seen.
Aladdin! Has the past two little trips in time taught you anything? Cleopatra might not be as she is in the fucking history books.
Do you really think I'm beautiful?
Who made it stinky?
You can call me Cleo.
I think she did. Let's say it.
Her. Because she's fat.
I'm gonna dog-ear his pages.
And what should I call you?
Is this pedophilia?
Nah, he's like 17.
Nah, she's Egyptian.
Those aliens?
No.
None of the greys.
Spirits.
They've been in the Sphinx for all eternity until they die.
These spirits tell me that you are fuck.
That you are fuck. Oh my god.
One creature walks on four legs in the morning.
Yo, man, let's get it over with.
It's a baby, a man, and an old man, and a human. And a young man.
What is your answer, pitiful creature?
I'm not pitiful, and human beings aren't creatures. Or are we? Wordsworth, that's it. That's the answer.
What is?
Human beings.
You're on a dead man's coffin, I hope you know that.
With
all the They're throwing that box out.
You mean
the lamp should be inside.
We'll get married tomorrow. Right here.
Oh my god,
daddy.
She had to
have the box.
Hide in teeth too.
Isn't that a
human being?
Don't put her eye.
Or right? Something in her eye.
Would you like a date?
No thanks. Oh, great. Another episode of your bullshit.
Is this about to turn into a musical number? No.
No, just a silly little chase scene.
Sorry, Pharaoh. We need this more than you do.
I'm sorry, Cleo, but I can't marry you. I just can't. Or even date you. I just can't do it.
Are you playing hard to get, precious Gonzo?
Oh, God.
No. The truth is, I have a princess.
I think he likes some thick, but not that thick.
At that point,
you should have
had
to watch this with us.
Just chunky and fat.
Dude, that'd be great.
He would have loved this. Kind of sexy.
He'd tap anything once.
Aladdin!
Paige!
I've got the lamp!
Oh, I could kiss you!
What about me? Who are you?
Would you believe Cleopatra?
Cleopatra is more like... More
like... Savage!
He's right. I'm fat and ugly.
Time to go on Jenny Craig.
Wonder
let's just wish for the magic lamp. That'll be fucking much simpler.
Give it to Amberlynn Reed. It's what she's always wanted.
Now's our chance.
We can't leave her like this.
What else can we do?
We could let her make a wish.
I advise against this.
I gotta tell you, for once, I agree with Wordsworth. Let's go by the book.
Well, finally the credit I deserve.
But what about history? If we leave now, the books will be wrong.
Well, I hadn't thought of that.
Besides, I know how she feels.
You do?
Back home, the boys call me Four Eyes.
Oh, they call me Thunder Thighs.
Damn.
It's not important.
You know, in some internet spheres, that's a compliment.
Extra thick!
She'd probably be a feeder's dream.
Right. Don't ask me how I know. Inside, you're the most beautiful and
the definition of thunder thighs has changed over the years.
I wish I were.
Well, let me guess, and she becomes like super friggin' sexy.
She becomes Virgie Tovar.
Something strange.
Oh, she's getting naked. See that shit-eating grin?
Don't you see the animation? He can't believe it. Kinda looks like Kitty.
I don't look like that.
This film really fat shapes. Whoa.
Oh!
Even the lamp's getting it on. Alright, it's Kitty.
I am not this bitch.
You're Cleopatra.
I swear
to
God.
You said hairspray, lip gloss, eyeliner, that's you. And
that's
you do this
every
all the time.
Woman, though, come to think of it.
God damn it! Okay, first off. No, I don't. For one, I don't look like that. Two, I look like this picture on screen. Three, I do not shake my ass. And four, a lot of women like makeup. Thank you. Good night.
You think you're beautiful?
There's a first.
I don't know how to thank you.
Vain ass look.
Why would she marry you when she?
She should host a late night talk show.
Right? Your loveliness.
Sorry, boys, but now it's my turn to break a few hearts, starting with the two of yours.
What?
Before I begin, this is for you.
That's what you get for fat shaming, bitch.
You're giving it back?
My wishes have all come true. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go inspire poets. And cause war between nations.
Wow, what a little cunt. She's like, now that I'm a thotty, I gotta get fucking war.
I am the architect of anarchy. I'm going to go and face Julius Caesar butt-ass naked in a rug now.
She actually did that.
What? I don't think she ever... Did she really love him? That's my question.
Oh no, she was infatuated with him.
But wasn't he like,
was hot. Kaiser
Wait,
was is hot.
Really?
Into the great.
There's still yeah. so many places I'd like
he better
to
have a dick to match. Like to
she came butt-ass naked to fuck him to establish a treaty between Rome and Egypt.
Why don't we go everywhere?
She came all the way from Egypt, imported in a rug, butt-ass naked, and said, come get it, Kaiser.
You know what? That would be something I would do. Only I would do it to my boyfriend. If I wasn't allowed, if my mom found out about us dating and my mom told me I wasn't allowed to see you, I would get naked and roll myself in a fucking rug, ship up here, and I'll be like, take me and be all naked.
Reading Rainbow.
Yeah.
Fair.
Butterfly in the sky.
I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow. I can go anywhere. Friends to know and ways to grow, a reading rainbow. A reading rainbow.
Look at all the timelines we fucked up.
Look at everything we fucked up.
Technically, what they've actually done is set history right.
Well, then go back and like fuck with Hitler, see what happens.
I can fuck up the world.
So Hitler was actually a nice guy, and he did get into art school. Well, we gotta make him cause the Holocaust.
You joke about that, but that would actually be an issue. You would have to make him cause the Holocaust. Otherwise, this wouldn't exist right now. This reality.
What is that?
Alright.
Blast from the past.
A dinosaur.
It's a dinosaur. A Tyrannosaurus Rex, to be exact.
So not only can she control time, she can bring other things from other timelines and alter the environment of other timelines at her will.
I wish it wasn't such a klutz!
I turn into a pterodactyl all of a sudden!
Oh, Jimmy! I'm a dinosaur! I am a dinosaur, Jimmy!
You want me to go down there?
Holy shit! Yeet!
Yeetus to Letus! Well, that's fun.
Yeetus snake fetus.
I'll just like reward, just like, yeet! She just like throws it.
I see you.
Is okay? I smell you.
You're stinky.
You smell like sadness and despair. Maybe
there's some. We smell like lozenges up in here.
Oh no.
Dumb fucking sand.
Out of time.
You mean that we're trapped here forever?
Wait.
We're out of time.
Did Shirazad have more sand?
A few grains won't take us back very far.
They'll take us back.
Hey, there's sand in the ground.
Magic sand, it's time to go.
You can't just refill it?
50 leagues below.
Where are we?
The center of the earth.
And what are we doing here?
The lamp fell all the way to the center of the earth.
I wish. Oh no! I wish it wasn't such a klutz!
Oh, the lamp! Yeet! To the center of the earth! Here it comes!
The lamp!
You know, for the center of the earth, there is like no lava and no core.
You can sliver!
You want me to go down there?
Yes, I do! Yeet, bitch! Yeet!
Yeah, so now the snake is yeeted down there with them.
You've
got to save Aladdin from that Tyrannosaurus!
Follow me!
Remember when this happened? A minute ago?
No.
It feels so totally long ago.
Just make a wish.
Fuck
I wish for more frames of animation.
What do you need? What do you need? What do you need?
She was stalling time because otherwise, if she came back during the time she ended up wishing to be in the center of the earth, they'll cause a time paradox and time and fucking reality will collapse on itself.
Yeah, but time is a man-made thing.
Jinkies. Time is on a man-made.
Time is a man-made thing.
No. It's a word we made for a concept that is apparent, but...
Is this really the fucking episode we're gonna get deep on philosophical shit?
I mean, I don't mind.
Bye!
I mean, we could do that or kill ourselves. Those are the options.
Well, guys, this is our last dub. Hope it's, you know, it's been a fun ride.
The T-Rex has finally gotten to us, guys. Embrace demise.
Dinosaur Wordsworth? An ice age would do the trick.
I wish for a glacier.
Oh my fucking...
Really? No, that's so fucking dangerous.
Okay. Well, they did kill them off at the time. Well, the ice age did kill them off.
Wait a minute. He wished for a glacier, not a freeze ray.
Help me find the sands of
time. Who cares?
The sands of time!
Please, Aladdin, spare me.
You didn't spare the kingdom. Why should I spare you?
Because underneath it all, I'm really kind and noble and generous.
Bullshit.
I wish you were.
And he changed his fucking outfit!
Different. Something strange. I feel as if I've undergone a change. A benevolent change.
So she just went from a 7 to an immediate 11.
I want to smell the flowers.
Holy fuck.
That had some very strange undertones that's coming to my mind right now.
And do these things with you. I've got a lot of work to do now that I'm what I'm supposed to be. I must restore the kingdom to a state of peace and harmony.
Why didn't they just wish for that in the beginning?
They didn't have the lamp.
Oh, shit!
What? A lot just happened in 3 seconds.
That guy's fucking dead.
Not Skeletor, dude. It's his origin story.
King Randor, Skeletor to King Randor. Come in, you royal boob.
I want to reunite the family. We'll have barbecues on Sunday, get acquainted with the princess, and have potluck every Monday. I'll indulge in hospitality. Now that I'm what I'm supposed to be.
Oh. I don't know how to say goodbye.
Me neither. Scheherazade says that... Mom says you can stay as long as you want.
Mom?
Wordsworth too?
Right,
because I guess they marry the fucking king!
He wants to get back on his shelf.
You can read me like a book.
Not yet, but someday. Thanks for your help. I'll never forget you.
If truth be told, I won't forget you either.
Really?
How can I? You made history.
Now that I've restored the enchanted hourglass, you can go home whenever you're ready.
I'll take a paid vacation here. Those bullies?
Well, I was always too shy to stand up for myself. I guess I believed them when they called me.
I wish that I was strong.
But look at me now. I've stood up to the most famous people in history.
And what have you learned?
She has a stand.
It doesn't matter whether you're a king, a queen, or a pirate. Everybody is insecure about something. Even
this movie was all about insecurity.
I'm not afraid of them anymore.
Then why don't you want to go home?
This horse shit was about insecurity?
Because I'll never see you again.
Sure you will. All you have to do is open a book.
We're reading Rainbow.
Jesus colorized. Yes.
I'm ready now.
Magic sand.
Wait, doesn't she still
need... He took her glasses!
Her glasses.
My glasses!
She's blind.
She doesn't wear glasses because she's a nerd. She's fucking nearsighted.
Who said that? I can't see... Oh, okay, they're here.
Her eyes changed. Her hair changed.
It was all a dream.
Oh shit, I wish she had her glasses back. Wait, the librarian is her grandfather?
I'm actually Aladdin.
At least
I'm old.
You better hurry, or you'll be late for school.
That's Aladdin.
Four eyes. Read any good books lately?
I'm one dimensional!
Grade A insults. Grade A insults.
Leave him alone, Meadow Mouth.
What'd you call me?
You look like a Chucky doll wannabe.
Wannabe? I'm a famous serial killer.
Shut up! It's not my fault that I'm freckled.
It's not my fault that
just give us that.
Why isn't anybody
it's
fucking...
It's nobody's fault. So if you guys don't want to be teased, you shouldn't tease anyone else, including people with glasses. Is that a deal?
Mm. Yeah, it's a deal.
Yeah.
All right.
Aladdin? Yeah, it's my favorite.
Mine too.
My name's Alan.
Alan?
How original!
Wow, what a cool name. It makes you sound like a book.
Do you like to
Aladdin is secretly his ancestor.
Most fairy tales end with six magic words.
Stop! I hate it when stories end like this.
And they lived?
Don't do this to me.
Happily?
There's the word.
Ever.
I'm not listening.
After.
Oh, you just had to say it, didn't you?
Sorry. It's the only...
So he's aware that the Wordsworth is alive.
So this actually did happen. This sucked.
Oh yeah, it was... It was doo-doo.
Oh.
Let's see what happens if I pause it.
The only thing I got out of this is potential for top quality porn.
Let's watch the Fairly Odd Parents down there at the bottom.
Let's see. Let's look this up.
I can't even find much about this fucking movie. This fucking piece of shit. This came from a terrible ass director known for a lot of fucking questionable shitty movies. This was his second attempt to get an anime feature under his belt, under Down and Dirty Duck. This guy tried to bring us, I believe, which one was it? The Fantastic Four movie that never went to a theater but got bootlegged to shit. Let me think. The Wasp Woman, or Wasp Lady, or whatever. And a lot of fucking movies that ended up appearing on Mystery Science Theater 3000. And it looks like this was so fucking made cheap. Fucking... yikes. What did he even...
Wow.
What even happened behind the scenes?
I've actually found something that does not apply to the golden rules of the internet. There is no porn of this.
Maybe it's just too shit for drawn porn.
Kitty draws.
There is no porn of this.
Well, if anyone out there wants to draw it, you'll be the first.
You don't understand. I've asked her to draw porn or something before, and she flat out said no.
What was it
That's
again?
Normal.
I forget.
I swear to God, it was Cheese McBigdick. No.
No.
I think it's probably one of the previous cringe comps or something like that.
Oh, the dragon. Nessie.
I hate you, dear. Not
she
you guys.
Nessie.
Oh, I'm not drawing the Nessie hoe.
Why do you hate him?
I'm saying I hate my boyfriend, not you guys.
Why no? Why do you hate him?
Oh, I'll just send it over to you. And you can throw this in the video if you're still recording, Gonzo.
I'm about to turn it off.
Well, here you go. Hope you can catch it.
Oh, wait, I remember. I asked her to draw a porn
short
boots, and she just outright screamed, no!
What was it?
The Boots and Boots Dingo Pictures one?
No, yeah, no, I'm not drawing that.
She fucking screamed it at the top of her lungs. She was just like, no!
Yeah, fuck that. Anyways, I'm about to stop recording.
Goodbye.
Bye,
you know, cheese.
Like, comment, subscribe to the Mindless Gonzo YouTube channel.
Yeah, give him like 100,000 subscribers.
I'm already at that.
Next week he'll play Roblox.
Yeah, and he'll do a Minecraft stream.
At the same time.
Yeah, he'll do Minecraft.
One window Roblox, one window Minecraft.
Yeah, like, and if you donate $5, if you donate $5, he'll do Sonic the Hedgehog on top of that.
Yeah, and he'll do Undertale.
I would actually watch that. if it did all those things.
Just try to see him try to play four different games at once.
And Fortnite.
That's fucking insane.
All right,
insane.
I just talked to Toriel and I got all the rings in Sonic.
I'm just gonna fucking close now.